another butter bootleg on pjbutter.com.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. Right. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the boss tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness, cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness, that I would even show up to this fake shit. So though I can't care who made this new gospel, homie, take six. Take this, haters.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Right now. I don't know if you get a man or not. I'm tripping this drink, got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell could you front on me? It's a thousand yous, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm caught up in the moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Her could do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a blind dyke. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
I need you right now.
Like right now,
I've been on ya since Prince was on Apollonia, since OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya.
Siamo qui con Stefano Santanelli della partita Galacticos contro rannati.
Allora Stefano, bella vittoria anche del primo tempo, un po' sofferto.
Sì, bella vittoria, però soprattutto nel primo tempo siamo stati un po' molli, come dice Malesani. E soprattutto da parte mia, comunque c'era un po' di indecisione. Però meno male che abbiamo recuperato.
Finale, tanti gol sbagliati, voleva rischiare.
Sì, sbagliati tantissimi, abbiamo rischiato perché comunque i ragazzi in contropiede sono abbastanza veloci. Noi siamo stati un po' cazzuti. Sotto porta non segnare,
praticamente. Io birrone, no?
Gianni ormai prende solo palli, quindi.
Cosa manca a questa squadra per fare il salto di qualità?
Ma forse secondo me è calata un po' l'intensità, niente di più, alla fine è stata solo l'intensità che è calata un po'.
Va bene, va bene.